I need a full heal. I need to find another file now. Oh, there it is. Let me meet the psychiatric patient. Shaking, will stop. I can't remember Dad's face. I'm slowly forgetting who I am. There are all these monsters around. It's like I don't even care if they get me anymore. But at least I at least want to see Dad one more time. I'm gonna have to kill her, aren't I? It's tonsillitis. Got an achievement for killing 20 things. Nice. Probably for 20 executions. I'll take the money and the health. Is that a letter? No, that's a teleport. So wait, how many letters have we found? We got two more. Come on. Budget for beyond, writing down the notes, just received like that. Amalgam Alpha. Oh no, it's this thing? Oh dear, how do I kill this thing? Barely. Well, not barely. I got it pretty readily without getting hit that last time. I don't think I got hit. Maybe bumped around by the car. There's one last one. Rubik, spread this progress. Stop and stopped. I unlocked a lot of achievements. So that's the chainsaw, dude. Just an old dude. There's a letter. RPG dude. Where did the doctor go? Everybody's gone. Oh, the keeper. Of course it's not in there, because he hasn't died yet. And the last letter. Something's getting closer. Nosy parent achievement unlocked. Nice. We swept her up. It's time for us to kill us. Makes sense. Self-destruction. Based upon recent evidence, this will be the final test. A single subject has been seeing the influence of each subject as they die. It's unclear if this is some aspect of the physical form or the paternal relationship with the girl. Subject, the one that must defeat you must defeat is you. In order to return every part of your daughter's memory and free her from sin, you must sever your own connection. Eliminate the dock.
Keeper.
Why does he get a badass sword?
So fast.
Like, what was I supposed to do with that right there? It just kind of came out of nowhere in front of me. Like, if I fail 2 more times, I'll increase our health, defense, and damage just to get it over with. problem is we've already taken a lot of damage, which is unfortunate. So I don't want to be taking this kind of damage at the beginning
of the fight.
He's gonna launch me. Oh. There goes our head. Once more. Right to me and then stop. I hate getting right there. You know what? Fine. We'll upgrade ourselves. We didn't even find a goddamn thing to upgrade with.
Lucius, knock it off.
This was not pleasant. That cat. Oh, there it is. I'm missing a lot of things actually, but whatever. A ton more health though. This will definitely help us. Thank you. seriously. That thing will just appear out of nowhere and just kill me immediately. They will slow me down. Oh well. Just have to avoid the fucking tentacles. The fucking tentacles that kill me every fucking time. Like, really. Alright. Like, they just touch you once and you're just screwed. Oh my god, it literally comes up below me. What in the actual fuck? Okay. There we go. Fuck. Finally. And we're dead too. To her papa, who is now dead. How depressing. Permission directed, the father subjects to slain all test subjects except for the girl, thereby restoring her memory. She became the only living being inside STEM, and this allowed her to regain consciousness and leave STEM. The horrific case of prevailing theory is that he left him by entering the body of Cedric Withers. The results of this experiment are a great step forward. Moving forward, we recommend that the girl be placed under our control so that the integrity of her memory can be determined. The father's death within STEM was confirmed, though corresponding brain death of the subject has not occurred. This concludes the trial, and a report will be forthcoming. That's depressing. Damn. Depressing, dudes. I got a B. Got a sword. Got Sebastian's battle around. Nice. Alrighty, everybody, that's everything for the Evil Within 1. I guess all that's left now is to start the Evil Within 2 tomorrow. So until then, everybody, get funky.